It can be annoying, and they're very expensive to rebuild these days. Great news of the day, Tony Quinn is back in. If you have been following the event, you would know that this Lamborghini was parked in a paddock looking decidedly second-hand a couple of days ago. He vowed and declared he'd get back in, and he's back in today, Friday. 160Ks of specials today, six special stages ending in Cromwell overnight in Tony Quinn's backyard.